not against rappers, but we are against those thugs.
It's the thuggish ruggish mom.
What's up, dog?
What's up, man?
You ready?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit. I'm tired as fuck, too.
And I'm running off like 2 hours of sleep. Just put your stuff in the back for now. We'll just put everything.
We still got to get Bojack?
Yeah, it's like
damn it.
40.
Damn it. What's up, dog?
I see the shirt. Digging it.
Hell yeah.
So you both live exactly like the same amount. Both are 26 minutes away now.
That's perfect.
Dude, it is fast.
This music's gonna have to be changed. Terrible. Terrible. Getting a shot.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh, no.
So tired. This entrance is so cool. I love this one.
You good?
Heck yeah. Yep. Predictions. Yeah, you're fired. Behind the scenes.
Oh, are we filming? I thought you were taking
yeah.
a picture.
Cruise control,
God
man.
Damn it. Okay.
Got any predictions?
Besides
your hair looking beautiful?
I mean, my hair always looks good.
Not mine.
Yours looks fine.
I haven't had a good hair day in 31 years.
Yeah, I feel that. I think that Tyler is going to jump off of something and get punched under. That's what he's
doing. Yeah. Ah!
Oh, God.
How rude.
And then all of a sudden, she tried to teach us crying in the middle of the rain.
It's pretty sturdy up here.
I'm like, I'm going to make you break.
You did. You didn't say how. I was going to make
you break. Yeah, I'm not going to make
you break. Snowing like crazy out here. The return of Jack Taran. Won the Bunkhouse Brawl 2020.
I'm not the only big return today. Orville returned today too. after.
Well, I'm winded.
Months, I was here.
Did over an hour in the match. Made it to the runner up.
Match in December.
Lost this man. Well deserved. Like, match. First match back after injury. Any thoughts?
I'm going Dairy Queen.
Fuck yeah! Let's go Dairy Queen!
Let's go to fucking Dairy Queen.
Huh.
Alright. What's up? End of the show. Now, what is the anniversary of today?
Getting fucking almost dying, bro.
1 year ago, it was us three leaving a show in Bam's truck. We almost peeled out and spun out. We did spin out on the expressway and we almost died. So we're all nervous. So, this is Michigan. Gotta love it. All right, let's all go home. Yeah, same song, same Freebirds, same shit. Ain't nothing changed. Freebirds for life, baby.
Bitch.
Bitch. Bra, bra.
Quack. Get it loud.
Quack, quack.
Get it loud.
What?
Why are you, bitch?
Look at these effects I'm doing manually. I'm a master of offensive innovation.
Don't let him fool you. He has all practice.
What? Damn.
Both died. What? This day on my debut of MWO, and a whole year later, we survived it, we conquered it, and we came back fully alive.
Oh, shit. Howdy, howdy, howdy.
Yeah, we made it to Adrian's. So now, good show, everybody.
Golden Iron Man.
Oh, man, don't. I just did what I had to do, man. Thank you, though.
We did what we had to do, man. We had fun. A great fucking time. That Cruz Control, what, volume what, 4?
Think so.
4? That Arn Anderson boy?
Yeah.
4? My
bad. You're good.
Arthritis?
My
bad. Sorry.
Y'all, oh, yeah,
favorite,
man.
Y'all my favorite people, so, you know, keep that shit. Be safe, for real. Like, this shit's wild.
I will, brother.
All right, man, I'll hit you up.
See ya.
All right, guys, I just made it home about maybe a half hour ago. It's 10:09, so somewhat of an early night, but long, long match. Big props to Jack Taran, a.k.a. Nick Baker, making his first return to the Michigan Wrestling Organization after almost a year layoff for an in-ring injury, a broken leg, and he won the whole thing, the whole Bunkhouse Brawl. Very proud of you, brother. You really deserve it. Yeah, so I don't know if this vlog is too fancy. Sometimes the life of an indie wrestler ain't too fancy. We just pretty much hit the road, stop where we gotta, do our damn thing, and go home. But it's something that I can't describe. It's a passion that you'd have to participate in this to even understand the feeling. I mean, I've never dabbled in hard drugs, obviously, but I understand where drug addicts must feel, because that's how I feel about professional wrestling, and that's how I feel about linking up and mixing it up with everyone on the entire roster for that company. Everyone, you guys, I love all of you. I was lucky enough, I got to work from number one in the Bunkhouse Brawl all the way until the final two. So I spent about an hour in the match. We'll find out the time later. But I'm humbled for that opportunity, being able to mix it up with everybody in the roster. I'm bummed I fell short. I wish I could have really won it. That would have been great, but hats off to the better man. Jack Taran won it. Congratulations. But yeah, this is just what it's like to be a indie wrestler in the Midwest or Michigan. You've seen the snowfall we have to drive through and everything. But at the same time, there's a camaraderie with all your brothers on the road. And it's something I wouldn't trade for the world. So, I mean, that's that, really. I'm going to try to get some rest tonight. But if you guys have any questions about this crazy life that is pro wrestling, independent wrestling, please leave a comment in the description. I will respond, because I know this is normally a horror channel, but I'm also an indie wrestler, so yeah, I hope I can keep you guys entertained with these videos. I just do them for fun. Hope you guys like it. Blood, guts, gore. I'll check you guys next time.